My dear friends in Christ Jesus, greetings to you all. In this episode, I answer to the question, can priests start trusts or societies on their own? My dear friends, although the Code of Canon Law does not specifically speak of this, the secular clerics cannot establish trusts or societies or companies on their own without the permission of the local ordinary. Thanks for watching. See you again.